Hi guys, it is Denma again with another video for you guys. Today I got a couple things in the mail, so I figured I'd do like an unboxing, a little mini unboxing. They both are things that I've ordered, so I just figured make a quick video, why not? So people like unboxings, so here we go. I don't have any makeup on, I'm sorry, so that's why my face is all red. See, and it's a circle, that's why I call myself a sunburn raccoon, because it looks like I have raccoon eyes, but in reverse. So come on, Chekhov. Chekhov will be part my co-host today, along with Greedy. She's down here as well. Chekhov, get your tail down. So, if you hear any sniffling, it's him. He has allergies, and this pollen is starting to kick up a little bit. So, there goes Quinn. So anyway, let's get started. Right, the first one I know it is a replacement mouse pad for the one I have now, which is a Gotham mouse pad I got from Icon Heroes. Jelly Bean got a hold of the side and chewed it up, so I had to cut it off, and you could still see some rips and tears, and especially right over Oswald. And then she had bit it in the center, so I can't use it because the center is screwed up, and it just gives me like very little bit of room to use. So I went on Amazon to see if they happen to have it cheaper, and I found through another seller for about $10. So, and it was free shipping. And I ordered this the day before yesterday, and it wasn't even Prime, and I got it. It's crazy. So, anyway, that's what that is. There's the front. Just gonna use scissors because I don't want to damage it. And like I said, it should be the exact same one. Yeah, it looks like it. Exact same one. And there is a barcode sticker on it. Let's see if I can get that off of it. Because that, okay, it's coming off. Oh, it comes off really easy, okay. Alright, that came off really easy. So no residue. Let's see. Compared to my cutoff one. I was gonna get a custom made one, kind of like my planner that I'm getting ready to unbox, but I hadn't used this long enough to feel like I needed to change, get a, like a new one. So, yes, I love you. I love you too. And usually, there you go. Usually I keep my mouse pad inside of my laptop when I close it to protect it, but they hadn't been chewing it the past few times I've been leaving it out, so I left it out, and she decided she was hungry and she wanted to eat this. So anyway, that's that. So I can throw this one out and get rid of this. And I hadn't had this one very long at all, but like I said, they still have a few more from that seller, so you don't want to pay $12.99 plus I think it's $6.99 shipping from Icon Heroes for just the one mouse pad. Go there, it's free shipping. It's the same exact quality, thickness, everything. Same picture. The picture is nice and crisp. It's not a knockoff. Chekhov, stop. Chekhov is my extremely, extremely loving cat. I mean, he wants to headbutt everything, so I'm like trying to get him to not headbutt. See, give them one of them old Chekhov boogers. I mean, he sneezes, they such, he has this snot that just comes out. It's just, I know TMI, but it's so gross. And then he goes to look at it, I'm like, no, I mean, let me get a tissue. So anyway, I went to Erin Condren. Watch out, Quinn, I need the box. And this is the box it came in. Look how pretty that is. Erin Condren .com. They have where you can make custom planners, yearly planners, weekly planners, life planners. They have accessories for like people that are into the planners that you like decorate like with washi tape and stickers and stuff like that. They have little kits and packages. I just got a custom planner and some stickers and a dashboard, which is a dry or a wet erase board. And I'll show you that in a second. This is the planner I have been using, which is the only one. It was from the Dollar Tree. So they didn't have any like kitty ones or anything, but I've got like movie tickets and stubs in the back. And then it's just your basic monthly calendar. But I need one because I have so many doctor's appointments, and I had to put my parents' doctor's appointments in here as well. That way I know if I get called for scheduling, because sometimes when they want to make my appointment, their calendar isn't up that far yet. Excuse me. I just had Mountain Dew, so no swatting the light. So they call me to schedule an appointment, so that way I know, hey, my dad's going to Durham this day, so I know these 2 days are out, because they usually like to, they always like to come with me when I go to the doctor. I know the 19th of June I have to go to my psychiatrist, and they have to go to Morehead City, but I want to keep that appointment on the 19th of June because that's Anton Yelchin's death date anniversary. And I told my therapist that, and she's like, well, I think that would be a really good day for you to come. So I'll be going up there on my own, or I'll take my husband and my son. We'll just keep him out of school for the day and just make a trip of it. So because he's only got one missed absence, or one unexcused absence. So but yeah, I've got this little one that I've been using, which I'm not too big into flowers, but so let's do an unboxing. Like I said, here's the box it came in. It took, let's see, I originally saw Trisha Paytas do a video on this planner, and when she did it, I went onto the website and started making my own. And then I was like, well, I didn't have any money left, so I was like, Mom, can you loan me the money to get this, and then I'll pay you back when I get paid. And she's like, yeah. So we did that. So from the day Trisha Paytas' video dropped, which I'll link it below, till today, is which is the 7th of April. That's how long it took. So it was supposed to ship out on April 4th or something, but it doesn't tell me what day it shipped out. No. But anyway, it's here. I'm happy. So it's a really pretty box. I'm gonna try to reuse it for something. I don't know what, but yeah. So I don't. There's that side. That side. Oh, I'm holding upside down. Enjoy. And the back side just has that almost like a paisley print. I don't know what you call it, so I'll go ahead and open it. It's sealed right here with tape. So I'm gonna take my scissors. And I like that it's teal. Teal is like my color. Teal is like my favorite color, and then purple, gray, black, or any mix of the colors. So pops open like that. And then, woo, that's the sun. Oh, let me, so that all comes in it. So let's put this down and see what we got here. All right, this is just inspirational, be brave. So that's pretty cool. I need to be brave because I get poked with needles so much, and I am so afraid of needles, but I have been brave. With all my blood work, I think I've done pretty good. Oh, this is a postcard. It says, oh, allow yourself to let go. That's kind of funny because I can't let go of Anton Yelchin's death. So, and I was worried because these technically aren't my pictures, that they would kick out the order. But since I'm not using it to make a profit, I'm not trying to make a profit off of this. This is my own personal use. that I'm glad they didn't kick it out. So, trying to keep greedy, you know. But like I said, I'm glad they did not kick it, my order out. Then a gift for you. Then I've got my invoice. It just tells me what I got, which was a personal collage planner, deluxe monthly. It's the second option under the photo option of the deluxe planner. I got the platinum coil, my color, the colorful theme. The size I got was 7x9. They have another larger size, which is 8x11, which is basically the size of this sheet of paper, but that would be too big for my purse. So I got the 40 notebook pages or pages of notes. You could get 80 for, I think it was $3 or $5 more, but I don't think I'll need that many. And then photo stickers, which are Anthony Yelch, and then the Snap-in productivity dashboard, which the front has like a list, like lines and stuff where you can make lists. And the back is like a, looks like graph paper, and you can just doodle on it or whatever, I don't know. So, and then I got this. I don't know what this is. So it just says cheers. Welcome, thanks for your first order. Enjoy these free gift labels to simplify and stylize gift giving on the go. We look forward to creating something special for you again soon. Save 10% off your next purchase. Alright, well, I'm probably not going to purchase again for a while. So there's a code, WELCOME10, all caps. So if you want to save 10% off of Erin Condren, you can feel free to use this code if you want. It looks like it's just a general code, so I think it can be used more than once. It doesn't look like it's specialized for me, but these are different gift label stickers. Thanks. Enjoy. This is mine, XOXO. I say that to everybody. Celebrate. And happy birthday. So my birthday is not until September 26th, so I got a while for my birthday. I will be 33. It's hard to believe I was only 30 when I was diagnosed with pulmonary hypertension. And then I spent so many, like 6 weeks, like about two and a half months in the hospital. So anyway, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna see, will these fit in there? I'm gonna see if these two things will fit in there too, so they don't get messed up. Oh, this Be Brave is actually a sticker. That works. That way they don't get dirty or messed up. Alright, I gotta take a drink. Walmart has these really cute little thermoses. I don't know what you would call them. They're in a dump bin. They're 88 cents a piece. And they have some for boys and girls. But look at this little kitten. She's so cute. I got one for my son too, because even though it's girly, he loves cats. And then I got him one with, it's yellow with all the emojis on it. And then I got another one that's purple. It says, reach for the stars. And it's got the arrows on it, those hipster arrows. And then I got another one that's got like little cartoon forest animals, like a fox, hedgehog, stuff like that. But like I said, Walmart, 88 cents. They hold a can of soda or juice or whatever fine, and with a little room to spare. So, and there's a little hook right here, the notch. You just pop that right there. excuse me, pop that right there, and it stays open. And now I have the hiccups. With my medicine, the pump medicine, sometimes the first sip or the first like couple bites of food when you eat causes immense jaw pain, and there's nothing they can do for that. So that's why I'm like wincing every time I eat. Sometimes it's so painful, it's just like it ruins the mood. You just don't want to eat anymore, which obviously I'm still like overweight and fat, but and it's not doing it because my body has gone into like polar bear mode because I usually only eat one meal a day because I can't afford it otherwise. So anyway, all right, so there's what it looks like. It's still sealed, so let's see if I can do this like the professionals do. There's red tissue paper for you ASMR folks. It says it has a sticker on it that seals it, says enjoy. So let's go ahead and open this bad boy or girl, whatever you want to call it. So gently, and there's bubble wrap to cushion it, which is nice. And there's what it looks like on the inside. Now let's get the stuff out to show you. All right, here's the dashboard. It is, like I said, it's wet erase. So you just use like overhead projector markers or Sharp. They have only some at Walmart. Oh, and it just clips in really easy. So let me take that out. And this only came in one size, but it will fit fine inside my little, they made a size where it would work with both size planners. So here's the first front side with the list and the markers, and then the back side with, you can see a little bit my ring light, but it's like a graph sheet, but you can just draw on it, do whatever, write notes if you need to. And then I have my sheet of custom stickers that I made, all Anton Yelchin, obviously, because it was I had a hard time picking which ones to put on my planner. Friend of mine planner, it has I Can Do That, Anton Yelchin, and I picked that because Chekhov is how I was introduced to Anton Yelchin. Plus I picked that phrase because hopefully it'll help me not procrastinate as much, because I tend to do that a lot. So I can do that. I can. And then let's see, I got this picture. I just picked pictures that I liked. This was, somebody had made this, and this is actually my wallpaper on my computer with his date. I don't know who made it, but it was really pretty. This was the last Instagram picture Anton Yelchin ever posted, so I figured I had to put that up there. And then I found a grave marker, stone decorator thing that said, if love could have saved you, you would have lived forever. So I edited the picture with the, like, Lomo background or whatever this is, and I put that saying there. And then I got this pretty cool little modeling picture, and then Quentin from Rudderless is my second favorite character that he's played. So let me turn my light off. There we go. That way you can see it's very thickly laminated, so they're very protected. And then on the back side, it just has asterisks. And then it's got this really cute picture of him in this jacket. There was another one that I liked that was him close up with that jacket on, but I couldn't find a good quality one. They don't have to be super high resolution pictures, but they have to be like a certain size. It'll let you know otherwise, but I tried reverse search, image searching it, and I couldn't find a bigger size. So then I got this one, which is, when I was searching for this, I found a photo set with this in it, and I really liked that smile, so I got that. Then I've got this Anton, who's just like out of it, and then this one, modeling. And then the two cool for school Anton. I love this award show, not a show, but it was for the premiere of Star Trek, and he came in a suit and new glasses, and he just looked amazing. And this is just somebody caught him going up the escalator to heaven, I guess, and they added somebody edited it and added some lens flares and stuff, and just made it look pretty. So I was like, I like that one, so that one's going on it. So that's that. Then the platinum spirals, which are really thick, so and you can see it's about an inch thick. And I've never had like a fancy planner before. I've usually only gotten the Dollar Tree ones, but it's a monthly planner, and you put your name and address there, I would assume. There we go. Bringing it down a little bit, that way I don't have to hold it up so weirdly. And then, everything you know now, know was once unknown. Make room for good things to begin. So, then it has just a quick shot of the year. That way you kind of see the days. Greatest success is believing in yourself. So, I don't know what some of these are going to be used for, but I don't know. Then I guess that's for some notes. I like how they've got like little inspirational things throughout the whole thing. That's kind of nice. And then there's January. And then you've got your whole month. And then you have notes, lists, anything like that. So, like, especially if you're a YouTuber, you can plan out what type of videos you want and the dates and all that stuff. So that's why I think it would really be helpful for me, especially starting out on YouTube. So, and it's still not too late in the year to get a new planner. So here's April's. So they did have a sticker, as Trisha Paytas has. She got the sticker bundle kit. It's a sticker bundle kit that comes with like all these pretty stickers and the washi tape and stuff. But that was like $34, and I did not have that much money. I was like, not gonna spend $64 getting that. So, and then at the end, things are about to get really good. Let's get social. Oh, and then it's got their social information. And then these are just the note pages. Like I said, there's 40 of them. You can get the option to get 80 if you won't need that many. I usually carry a small little mini notebook with me everywhere, just in case, with a pen in it. So, I mean, it's cheap. It's 30. It was like 88 cents at Walmart during back to school. So I probably won't use these as much. That's why I didn't opt out to get the more of them. Let's see, I'm trying to get to the back. See what's in the back, very back. These are stickers, like flag stickers. Kind of like you would put in, like, if you're studying or something, you'd use those. And then it's got a nice folder back here in the back for things. Besides, ideas can happen anywhere. So I guess if you just have scratch paper, or you write an idea down on a napkin, you can put it in here. Then there's another wet erase board right here, just for notes or whatever you need. And then there's the back. And there's the front again without the lens or the glare from the ring light. Let's see, there we go. So I'm very happy with that. Very cool. It was like $34 and some change total. That included shipping. And then here, I'll show you these stickers again. I really like this one. I didn't like Scruffy Anton for a while. I was like, I'm not sure because he's always so clean shaven. But I was like, I'm kind of digging the facial hair. So, and there's him with the doggy. And just him all over. And there's Quentin again. Let's see. And this, I'm sure somebody off of Tumblr made this. I don't know who edited this, but I need to know because I want to give them credit. So, because I have actually posted it on my Anton Yelchin's blog. So I can actually just put that back in the folder. In the very back, because I didn't know how big this sheet was going to be. So, let's see if it'll fit in here. Yep. Let me take it out. Of this protector and then just slide it in there, and that way if there's like a certain day that I'm no like the 19th of June, I'll put a sticker up there that I like. That way it will kind of help me cheer me up. So I'm very happy with it. The quality is just amazing, because I was worried with like custom things that the pictures would get blurry, but they're not. So anyway, that's it. I'm hoping this wasn't going to be a very long video, but it turned out to be long because I rambled. But yeah, that was it. Just those two things. New mouse pad and this. Questions, comments, concerns, put them in the comments below. I will link the website in the comments. I will link Trisha's video in the comments because she deserves some credit because she showed me this thing and I had to get it. And the cats are enjoying the box. They are enjoying that box. There's Claudine cleaning herself, and then she's on the tissue paper over there. We got Quinn. So, and then there's Chekhov and Jelly Beans being good and being asleep and greedy. See, that's how I said that was my background. And then cat guards over there. Sorry for the mess. I have to clean up over there, so yay. That's for later today. So anyway, that was my video for today. I hope you enjoyed it, or at least it got you out of your boredom funk if you were bored. Gave you something to do. So anyway, thumbs up if you liked it. I'm always open to constructive criticism. Anywho, I'm going to go ahead and sign off now. So I will see you in the next video, hopefully coming up soon. So bye, guys. Mwah! I love you, each and every one of you. And hey, Laura Martin, I see you on every post. You post something, so I'm going to give you a shout out. So if you have any videos or if you have a channel, go follow Laura Martin. She posts below usually in every video. So if you want a shout out, make sure you comment below and I will try to give you a shout out. So, bye guys.